On the brink. Scrambled rivers for clothes, Washington, that right with the shift of mass destruction. ICBMs. I can't remember what this mission is.
The Iraqis have sealed the factory complex. Old sewers run underneath the whole area. Use them to find a way into the factory. Make sure Dr. Franklin comes to no harm. Without him, you cannot complete the mission.
I don't have Jones. Foley, let's just advance with you so I can. Well, that was a good start. The alarm immediately got raised. That's a tank. Don't have my combat engineer, so. Be a little problematic. Which way is that tank facing? It's coming this way. There's a sniper up there somewhere. There was a sniper. Oh my god, you were so terrible with that pistol! No, fuck's sake. Yeah, we're all dead. God damn it. I don't even know what blew up then. Raised immediately, so Okay, just completely ignore the fact that I'm shooting you. Someone up there, I already killed him. Unless there's someone else up there. Oh yeah, that's fair. We kill each other. Oh my god, what the hell? This is turning into you taking the miss. God, what? I actually just don't know what's killing me anymore. I actually don't know where half of these are spawning from. Well, the guy with the rocket launcher is around here somewhere. I'm running out of med kits. Oh jeez. I need you a sec, because I'm sure there's a rocket launcher down here. Oh, no. Computer, what are you doing? Oh, just all just stand there, and all just... I didn't heal Foley. I healed Bradley twice. God, fucking damn it!
On me, on me.
I think this is the end of the level. Thank God for that.
Medal awarded. Skill increase. Promoted. Experience increase. Medal awarded. Skill increase.
So Foley is now maxed out pistol, and he got Distinguished Conduct Medal, Distinguished Service Order, a medic, and an elite. Save. I am not redoing that mission again.